played upon the reed pipe which was Syrinx, his beloved. Phaeton, who rode upon the chariot of the sun for one day and was hurled into the river Padus by a thunderbolt. Niobe, who, lamenting the death of her 14 children, was turned into a mountain.
Thank you.
whose feasts is heard the noise of gaggling women with tattling tongues and shouting out of boys. Narcissus, who fell in love with his own image and became a flower. Arethusa, who, flying from the love of Alpheus, the river god, was turned into a fountain.